What's going on, guys? It's Lucas back, and today we're doing episode 6 of WWE 2K18 My Career Mode. So, as you guys remember in the last episode, we did become the NXT champion. And yeah. And yeah, these loading screens are so long. Okay, week one. Side quests provide you with optional goals you can choose to complete every week. While it is possible to progress through the same through the game without completing side quests, accepting them affords opportunities to gain VC and progress towards rewards faster. For now, try talking to the NXT superstars in the backstage area to initiate a side quest. Okay, the face of a champion. And where's the belt? They should be having the belt around the waist, but I'm not one to complain, I guess. Speak with a nearby superstar. Not you, Cassius. This is Eric Young. If it's Eric Young, we'll talk to him. If it's not Eric Young, then... Oh, it is. Okay. A talk prompt will display when a superstar can provide you with a side quest. Superstars that give you that give side quests come in two types. The company man type provides quests that increase your influence. And the fan type provides quests to increase your popularity. Whenever you talk to a WWE superstar offering a side quest, an icon will display to initiate which type they are. Okay. Word is that you're the new hotshot here. There's a lot of guys with great talent here. I'm willing to bet some of them are better than you. Think you can show me a match better than most of them? Almost. I'll show you that the NXT unit is mine. I've got nothing to prove. This is my yard now. Watch and learn, little boy. Hey, stop talking and show me what's up. Get a match rating of 3 stars. Come on, okay, cool. After you have accepted a side quest, the quest summary will display at the home screen. If you're ever unsure of what you need to do to complete a side quest, you can go to the home screen to check. If you want to abandon a quest, you can do so by selecting side quest from the home screen and selecting cancel. Abandoning a quest means that you will lose the opportunity to earn that quest's reward. Okay, so what happens now? Am I facing Eric Young, or is he just gonna stand there? Hello, Baron. Am I glad to see you? It's over here. Okay, let's go. Better believe it. About time to take a look back at our accomplishments before looking forward. Okay, good to know. Thank you, mate. So the Derek Young I'm facing. NXT, 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 NXT.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up. We have one of our breakout talents versus
Joshua
a formidable opponent.
Justice.
Oh, we aren't going anywhere.
And here comes Josh.
The following contest is scheduled for one
the
fall.
Champ.
Making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California.
Glitching through his shirt.
Weighing in at 262 pounds, the NXT champion, Joshua Justice.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
I gotta say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have
Josh
to do.
Just getting ready for the match. And here comes Eric Young. Oh, is he gonna be wearing his like mask? Because that'd be sick. Yes.
And his opponent. From Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, Eric Young!
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
The slowest one.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's gonna need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
Eric Young looking determined, looking ready for a fight. But is he ready to fight JJ? Hurry up. Let's go. Let's use
a superstar gets a certain
off.
Feeling when Eric he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match.
I'm the champ.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan.
And Josh sneaks back in.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. And a powerful forearm.
And now, get back down. Or not. Douche. And there it can just roll out of the ring.
Just a brutal move. He's in trouble. I don't think he should get up.
Eric Young still delivering some pain to JJ.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
Come on, Josh.
Okay. Eric Young is starting to turn it up now.
Josh is struggling against Eric Young here.
You know what? There's no way that's legal. Could this be it?
No, not again.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Knife, people.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
And now Josh.
And it's reversed.
Out the
haymaker. I don't know how much more of this he can take. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
You know, guys, I've always liked how much
pride he has. Which is what makes watching this so difficult. Not today.
And the way they flop over doesn't look too good.
Ain't no stopping him now. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Just a brutal backbreaker right there. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one.
Look at this. He misses the dive. And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Josh Tony.
Got him good with the underhand. Delivered a beautiful uppercut, man. That had some force behind it.
Josh just saying he's the champ. And now quick
this guy's a machine.
Josh.
His face.
No one can stop Josh.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Flips the script on him there. This is some. There's the cover. Can he do it? Yeah, this guy is a true testament to grit.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Eric
his opponent included.
Telling Josh to get up.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Now trying to injure me.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Wow, I thought he was a goner. Made him pay there.
Now Eric Young.
He goes
just
down hard.
Josh Watson.
Dan, he's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
Oh, man. She's sick of the chicken.
He's lining him up.
He's teetering on the edge here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
No. This could be it.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Can it connect? And it does.
Diving fist drop.
Can he finish him off here?
This should do it right there.
One, two, three.
This one's over.
Easy work. Light work. To change my finisher because
huge victory here in one-on-one action. Now,
to get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match.
That's a nice win by Josh. And now we should be on to week two. And there's Baron, with a smile on his face. What's he disappointed with? Way to pull through, Let's keep this momentum going next week. Very, very annoying, Baron. Just better hope that. Okay. What did we get? Okay, that was unexpected. Okay. See what this guy has to say. Coming in, Tommaso. Tomato, Tommaso. I know this is all fairly new to you. I know you're focused on working hard, but make some time and hang out with the guys. It'll make life here much easier and more fun, dude. Is it? I bet I didn't mind. Let's get some ice. Or not. What do you want? Hey, Johnny. Come on, Johnny, man. We've gone through this a billion times already. You're the head out? Can I go? Yeah, you know this already. Do you think I need the ambulance or something like that? J Johnny. Okay, so week two.
Yep.
Speak with a nearby superstar. I think it's about time we speak to No Way Jose. Don't you think? So, Is that the new iPhone, huh? Yeah? Give me that. Give it to me. Knock it out your hand. My arm's just... You're just too tall, so I can't grab it out of you, but... one day. You look like you just got dressed by Baron Corbin. Really, dude? Really? Man. Okay. Is No Way Jose down? It's you. Let's see what you gotta say. Hey, dude. There's someone who's been getting on my nerves. I want you to run in on him and run in on him quick. You know what? Do your own dirty work, dude. Trust me, you're not making any friends back here. Is it? Okay. You just keep doing what you're doing. Bathroom boy. Anyone in here? Who's in here? Okay, no one's in there. This is the authority room. Open the door! Anyone in here? Okay. Nope, doesn't look like it. You're right. Who are you? Okay, don't answer. Okay, let's just go and... Let's go to the... Yes, the door is finally open. Yes, it opened. Let's go. Okay. One day we'll get in that door. One day. I'm not talking to you ever again. Oh, I knocked over the display. But who cares? This is another authority room. Who's in here? No one again? Okay. Hey dude, if there's someone in this room over here, then... I ain't talking to you, but... If there's no one in here, then I might talk to you, okay? Just bear with me. Whoa. Who is this? Hello? The WWE Universe looks bored out there. Think you can turn him around with a good promo? Was it your match to Maiden board? Watch it, kid. Got the accents mixed up again. Okay. Let's see what this guy wants. You, by far, are the worst champion we've had. Dude, come on, man. But if you can beat me, I'll shut my mouth. All I do is win when I'm in that ring. You're going to learn quickly, dude. Like I said, you put up and I'll shut up. Win this match, okay, cool. See you out there. Hello, Baron. Better believe it. But oh man, you already said this, dude. Come on. It's the only thing you ever say to me. What's your glitches, man? Cause you just it's like you're in a tornado, man. Come on.
A pleasure to have you along for the ride, ladies and gentlemen. We are live ringside in the internationally known resort town of Orlando, Florida. We've got one of the best lineups in WWE history, so stay tuned. Now don't go anywhere. We have
Shane
a classic Thorne. Coming up.
Think
we have one of our
best.
Breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Who will reign supreme?
Shane Thorne thinks I'm not the best. Shane Thorne is about to get beat.
Making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 262 pounds.
No, I'm hungry. I want to get in the ring right now. Come on, Shane.
From Perth, Western Australia.
You don't have to eat your like you have to eat your scraps, you know.
Shane Thorne.
I don't know if the worst is getting ready. Let's go.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, okay. I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Get up. Get up.
He has him right where he wants him.
Stay down, man. Nice job by Shane Thorne there.
Don't turn your back on the justice. Sorry,
this guy
man.
Can go toe
Sorry,
to
man.
Toe with anybody.
Didn't mean to. Just got caught up in the moment.
Whoa, look out.
Come on. Okay. Get back in this ring. I'll be waiting.
Now back to the ring. He looks a bit off his game here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Okay, maybe not.
His shoulders are down. And we're back to this form of attack. Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well. Nice job by Shane Thorne there.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Oh, he turns it around.
DDT. Yep. Come on, Josh. You can do this.
Oh, man. Shane Thorne is in trouble.
Right on his neck. Behind me.
Wow, what a move!
My right hand is too tough for you.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
That's why there's no glove on that one. Where's the left hand? That one's protected. Because it hardly does any damage. See, I'm just using my right hand with you now. Sometimes I bring my left hand. That's if you're lucky.
He's struggling a bit here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here.
And he goes for the pin.
Not today, sir.
Got the reversal. One coming.
Okay, maybe not.
Just look at this man. He's all business. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, no.
Look out! Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
No. Oh, wait, he's not hitting me. Okay, please.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it! There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on. Oh, man, crushing clothesline.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Well-executed dropkick. Nice job by Shane Thorne there.
Oh no.
Look out, look out! This could be it! He is a one-man gang in there.
Nice one, Josh.
Here it comes, he's got it. Better stay right where he is. He might super kick!
That's how we do it.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches when you're down.
So you just get straight back up with him. Turn around. Don't know what I tried to do.
Oh no. He thinks he has it.
That's right. You ain't kicking out. I mean, I'm kneeling in.
Job by Shane Thorne there.
Come on.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Can't see me.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight. That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Can he score the pin? Very impressive drop kick.
Don't know how I'm surviving this match.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Yeah, I'm coming for you.
A stunner kick!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
See if that finished him off.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two.
This singles contest has a victor.
Okay.
Here is your winner, Joshua Justice.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do.
Baron. Not the best performance, but not your worst either. Just keep on improving out there. Okay, mate. Thank you. Company man, level 1. Don't know what that is. Wait, so I see what the progression is. Okay, this allows you to redesign WWE Championship or the Universal Championship to make it your own new present. Okay, that's all I need to hear, because this is what I'm going for. T-shirt sales. It's good. It's good to know. Okay. Let's go. Oh, it's Triple H. What's he got to say? At least I can grab his phone, like. He doesn't have a problem with me taking his phone. Can I have your phone? What are you holding my hand for? Let's see what you gotta say. Hey, dude. Okay, fine, I'll do it. Just this once. But don't tell anyone. I got two. Ah. It's the old Triple H. Good Okay. You just have to grab your car, yeah. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, like, share, comment, and subscribe as well. Obviously, because like, that's the whole point. But yeah. See you in the next video. Peace.